What is up, everybody? It is me, the person you've been waiting all week to see. I got this done. It's pretty cool. Got some chests for storage, an anvil, level 30 enchants. But I'm actually not level 30 at this moment. Also, I did just a little bit of mining off camera. This will be the storage area. It's gonna take a lot of spruce to make. So that will be fun, I guess. I mean, I don't really have a set objective right now. Don't question why there is only babies. The adults, they had a fun time. Alright. If I were to make a SMP with a few friends, what would I call it? Because I've wanted to do this, but it's, don't really have a name for it, so the person with the best comment will get pinned. Just came up with what I wanna do for the episode. I'm going to get some level 30 enchants on hopefully some prot on my armor, which that would be really nice. I wanna go into the Nether. So that's what I wanna get done. I guess best call would be to go try and explore some of the caves. I just didn't explore while strip mining, because I had reasons to, like, not wanting to die, and only being in iron armor, so, yes, I'm just heading down here. Mining for like 30 minutes for like 6 levels. Oh, I can't wait till I find a, what's its name, a dungeon. Yes. All right diamond armor. I'm breaking three. Depth strider 3. What do I have on this? Breaking 3. Wow, just everything has Unbreaking 3 and Efficiency 4. I'm going more towards the survival aspect, so I'm gonna have to go for... gonna have to go for the chest plate and hope and pray to God I get prot. Oh yeah. Oh heck yeah. That's awesome. Bro. Prot 4, I'm breaking 3 thorns 2. That's literally almost a god chest plate. I could add thorns and mend another thorns book and mending, and it would literally be perfect. No. That's prot 3, ew. Boop, like sharp 4. Bane of arthropods 4. Like I would ever do that. I probably want fortune on my pick though. Alright, and I probably want. Alright. So yeah, I will be back when I have more level 30. Alright, I'm back once again. I'm gonna go with leggings this time because it has more armor than that, so. Forgive me. Oh, wait. Oh, it's only prot 3, I forgot. This is unbreaking 3. Oh, what's the worst it could be? Just unbreaking 3. Lovely. Well, time to keep going. Alright. 30 levels again. Another, like, 20 minutes of, doing this. I made a gold helmet, because I'm gonna need it when I go into the Nether. Fire prot will be useful, so I'm gonna cop this. Alright. You know, feeling kinda. How do I say this? I'm feeling kind of cocky right now. I say I get the obsidian needed. Get the obsidian needed. Jesus, I needed it. I'm tired. Alright. I'll get that. Alright. I built the portal and realized I don't have gravel, so. Alright, gravel. Then I'm probably gonna clear up some inventory space. And I'll just grab a fresh stack. Well, let's go. Let's see if okay. You know what? This spawn is not hit garbage. I just need to block this off so I don't accidentally walk into it. Because that would suck. So, I see that's a Soul Sand Valley. You are a piglin. Wait, no. Zombified piglin. You are a piglin, though. That's a soglin. Oh, man. That's a baby. It's harmless. You. Yes, you. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, like, what? Not like every piglin is gonna be aggroed, right? Because I accidentally almost murked a child. Hey. Oh my god. Little. alright. You. Forgot my ingots, but I can trade with you. Oh, cool, Bastion. We're just saying how I forgot my gold, and then I see a freaking Bastion. Oh, hell no. And I'm out of arrows. About to be the fight of the century. That was very anticlimactic. I was expecting something a little bit, you know, more. But, eh. Oh, another one. Oh no, I bro. Bro, I haven't even taken any damage, man. If I find a fortress, this the fire prot will be really nice. Have okay, wow. Hey, yo, oh, wait, I should probably go get cords. Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, let me grab. Just like that, magic. Magically got 10 ingots from Ruggle. Don't question it. Alright, now where's the guy I trapped? Now, trade. Okay. Yeah, I like it. Eh. give me pearls. Or soul speed, but soul speed. Okay, I don't have to go mining for coal. For quartz, I guess. Really? It's obsidian. Like I really needed that. Gravel. What can I do with gravel? This is something I can use. Haha. More obsidian. Yay. Is that it? Really? Boy, you know I'm gonna be dancing with the blazes with the fire resistance. Oh, no way. Easy. I am aware. There are both blazes and wither skeletons here, so, and they can both end my career. Oh, I hear him. Oh, you. How to attack, please, is 101. Slowly. Shoot and strike. No rod that time. But maybe next time. Okay, these are slow to break. Okay, it's a big fortress. There's a blaze spawner. Right there. I could totally get murked by the skeletons. Come on, aggro on me. Get away from the piglins. Okay! You just freaking... Yeah, no way! Alright. Okay, that's the thing. How long does this last for? 3 minutes. You know what? I am much more okay with that. Oh, yeah. Bro, I am so scared right now. Because I am not the greatest at Minecraft. Yo! Diamonds. Let's go. And lots of gold. And a saddle. Not a saddle, bro. Horse armor. Yeah, that's the word. Horse armor. maybe I'm looking to get. Okay. Suddenly I'm not so inclined to go that way. I don't know why though. Of wood. I'm just trying to get chill. I don't want to fight you just yet. I'm trying to get stuff. Bro, do blazes have melee attacks? I did not know they could. Oh, why am I still afraid of you? You physically cannot hurt me unless you get close to me. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, stop. Come on, I have 3 minutes. I had 3 minutes, like a minute and a half ago. And only one. Ah! You, come here. Come here. Ah! Okay, just... Alright, I got 10. Okay. I'm just gonna try and get out of here. Little stuff that I already have. Not die. All right. I need to get out of here. Let's go. Man. Nah, I gotta. Sweeping. Alright, let's go. And now for the part absolutely no one has been waiting for. The storage room. Well, about time to start it.
All right. So, got it done. It's looking nice. We got lights. It's chests with nothing in them. I put my bed in here. Got a chest. All in all, I think it looks nice. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end it right there. Here, got some nice progress. Worked on. Got a basement. And enchants and went to the Nether, so that's nice. Well, I'll see you guys in episode 4. See ya.